I want your dirty money. Excuse me? We've barely got enough money for rent. Maybe you should stop trying to be a writer. We've got kids to feed. You need a real job, darling. This just isn't working. Sharon, what's going on here? I'll leave you. I'll take the kids and leave. You won't have to do that. This book, it's gonna be good, I promise. I just need some more time, okay? Time is on that thing you don't have. Maybe you should reconsider your priorities. What are you saying? I said I don't want your stinking money. DLX Why Not is now playing Ross.
Thank you.
Now he takes guns, what the hell? What the fuck's wrong with that guy? Ooh, lovely, the red room. Wait, have I missed someone? Oh yeah. This cocky badass shit over here. Dead silent. Leave area. Do we have to follow the arrows? Oh yeah, go here. Ah, so close, and I walked all the way back. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I think that's the last level for... yeah, for the moment. We'll be streaming later today. I don't know, maybe some Hitman Absolution, some Overwatch, some CSGO. Or, I don't know, maybe some Witcher. I definitely want to play the Witcher. And I got a... from Jeffa, or how to pronounce it, whatever. Jeffa TV, I got Evil Land 2. Definitely have to play this also on stream. Aren't what they used to be. You're that writer who called me earlier, right? That's right, name. I was hoping you could tell me a bit about your son. He was the sweetest child. I don't know how he got mixed up in that mess. I'm sure I must have come as shock to you. Yes. Well, I noticed that he was behaving differently. He was always a bit off, lonely, you know, you see. Suddenly, he was going out, meet old friends, and never knew he had any. I didn't think much of it. A man that age shouldn't be alone all the time. I always felt I was holding him back. He was talking caring, you see? Did you tell him anything about what happened? I only visited him a couple of times when he was in prison. He wouldn't tell me a thing about it, said it was better if I didn't know. Do you have any idea what happened to him after he made his escape? Has he been in contact with you? Well, I can't really talk about that now, can I? Look, I just really would like to talk to him. Well, if he does call, I could maybe give him your number. That way, he can decide for himself if he'd like to talk to you or not. That sounds more than fair. Thank you. While I'm here, I'd like to ask you if it's okay to have a look around. Oh, please do. My son's room is upstairs, on the left. If I've kept it just the way I left it. Alright, let's do this. Ah, that's a bathroom. Nope. I've been thinking.
Oh yeah, thinking about what?
When I get back home, I think I want more than a ball. Well,
do you like drinking?
Hey, I'm insane. Do you think it's a bad idea? I used to work as a bartender. Well, what are you gonna do when you get back home?
I'm a teacher, remember?
I have a job when I get back.
I'm sure you'd make a great bar owner though. Honestly,
who wouldn't want to have a sophisticated drunk as their boss? Yeah, yeah, fuck you, Toto. How about a new lieutenant? Got any plans? I'm not sure. The bar sounds nice. Anything where I won't have to carry a gun and shoot people. Maybe I'll find a little convenience store or something. Put a little TV next to the register. Just sit there all day, relaxing.
Sounds like you're fucking an old man, huh?
I try not to think about it too much. Things never turn out the way you expect them to. You know? Anyway, I'm gonna go see what's keeping the colonel. We were supposed to move out at dawn. The sun's been up for an hour now.
Lieutenant, I just received some good news. Looks like I might be promoted. They've been considering me for Lieutenant General.
You don't look too happy about it, sir. It's something troubling you.
No, can you see I'm celebrating? Why, when do I want to be a Lieutenant General? Well, besides the fact that we're gonna lose this war. On a more positive note, you and the boys are being sent back home soon. Unfortunately, we've got one more mission before that.
The one you briefed us about last night, sir?
That's the one. Charging an enemy camp with just four soldiers. Good thing you're an elite unit, huh? What a picker of shit mission. Nothing good about it, son. You boys stay more frozen this time. Don't get yourselves killed for nothing. You hear?
Yeah, sir.
Well, alright then. Godspeed! Fuck.
Stronghold, 14th scene. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, LMGs.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen. That's it for the moment. See you next time. Thanks a lot for watching. It was a pretty funny thing. A real good time.
See you soon, see you next time. Thanks a lot for watching. Peace, love, and happiness. Cheers, y'all.